I feel better now, leaving Novosibirsk. In getting to see where Kolchak killed many of the Soviets. Of course, I didn't support them either. Ekaterinburg awaits me now, where my Tsar met his unfortunate end.